when the idea arrived and then we started working for it, we made our first trip to Agra with 16 travelers, and that was 2 years back. Till now, in these 2 years, we have made around more than 30 trips, and we have plans of going international now. So in these past 2 years, there have been some incidents. Now, when we say travel and photography, we always tend to see the glam and the glory and the fun part of this particular profession. We always fail to see that there are some side effects, there are some cons to it. In these 2 years, trust me guys, there have been incidents where I thought of giving up on this particular career. Incidents I'm not very proud to share. Incidents, it's too scary for me as well. But I'm so glad that I did not took that leap. I followed my passion.